Oh boy, let's see here.
Would you want that, Scarlett?
Way to really screw it up, huh? Jeez, that was awful. I have to get to my farms. No, but you tanky. Her mommy's going to change her and get her ready for this wonderful Sunday. Yep, stinky hiney. Let's see if my reward value actually increases. Wouldn't that be something if that actually happened once? Maybe at least once? Well, it increased. Maybe. There we go. I'm gonna go with the production increase this time. The damage is very key. Guess we get another increase. Shit. That is not what I meant to put there, but we'll make do. Don't try it in high speed like me either, unless you're really used to it. Should have went with HP, but hey, better income's a better income. Oh, man. Hands falling asleep. That's pretty sad. All right, let's kick this one out. Might as well. Get them slowed down a little bit. Buy time for down here at the bottom. Better kill that bastard. Jeez. Better make these weapons strong. Come up. I mean, come on. should be able to make it beneficial. See, I put the launchers on the corners now because then they can reach and put damage everywhere. And I'm using the top. Miss this guy, I think. What? Nah, it's only six. Damage on everything. Let's hope that'll help in one way or another. She loves carrying them all now. Kill him. Don't die. Chewy, I'm in hot water on that one. Give me HP. Son of a bitch. Don't let him buy this time. This is the dinosaurs. Look at that. Still no nuke. Nothing. Oh, boy. No. Bye. Yeah, I'm not going to sit and play it over and over and over, but with no nukes, it's not bad. Except, you know, I don't have my good officers on either. So that's a completely different caliber right there. I just realized that as we came out. Anyway, what I do need to do... And now I'm done training, so my lazy ass just didn't change it. See, look at the price difference on this one. Anyway, I gotta catch up to my farms because I never have time to do them, and it's Sunday, and I'm home, and I got all these wonderful farms. And I'm finally paid up on my debts. So I'm going to go ahead and max out my castle. I'll keep you all posted. Thanks for watching.